Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Nick from NoobKill coming at you with another Madden video today. So guys, the content keeps on coming. We got the Easter program in the game with our two 100 overalls, and they're both defense because obviously our NFL, or not NFL draft, the road to the draft master, sorry, we're both offensive players with Juju Smith-Schuster and Gene Upshaw. This was really nice what they did with that because it is scheme selected. I know I got thrown off two verticals, but hey man, we do got two defensive players, and that's none other than Night Train Lane 100 overall and a new Von Miller 100 overall card. Now out of the two cards right here, I would love a Nice Train Lane on my team, but I think for the main account we're gonna be grinding for that Von Miller because he's got himself 95 speed, guys, 92 strength, 99 pursuit with 99 block shedding and 99 awareness. So some insane stats for this drip sack Von Miller card right here. And then moving on to Night Train Lane, he's got himself 96 speed, 97 man coverage and 99 zone coverage with and 98 press, 97 acceleration, agility, awareness and 87 tackles. So not too bad stats for Night Train Lane. I think tackling should be up a little bit more than 87, but I guess they may need to balance out the card just a little bit. Now of course, since these guys are 100 overalls, they are eligible for Madden Max, so you can get them to 105 overall and then their stats go all up to 99 everything. Now on the calendar, they did sneak peek that we do have Crystal Legends right there. I believe that's Amon Green and of course Randy Moss. There's gonna be a couple more, I believe. That honestly guys, if you guys do the draft right now, the season draft inside road to the draft, you guys can actually pull some of the Crystal Legends, or like, I don't know, I saw someone pull a Randy Moss, and then I think it was an offensive tackle. I can't remember who it was, but I think there was an offensive tackle, 98 overall, that is not shown off in the Easter program just yet. But yeah, since there is that little, like, fourth of eight, little, like, heads up, like, it's no more a question mark, right? Like, on Easter, we still don't know what heck's gonna go on. But those guys, four out of April 8th, I should say, we are gonna get our Crystal Legends. And I guess since they're in the game in this little picture here, they're actually in the draft content as well. But let's check it out. So 100 power Easter masters have arrived. Play Easter and egg hunt events daily to collect Easter badges. Trade in Easter badges to earn roll to the draft players, Easter shields and Easter players. Use Easter badges, shields, players along with roll to the draft players to make Easter masters and Easter eggs. So Easter eggs are back, guys. We did show off the sneak peek yesterday a little bit. Easter eggs are always fun. It's like mystery boxes. You hope for the best. Complete each mystery egg tier 4 times to complete Grandmaster Night Train Lane. Complete 3 Grandmasters and you will get Von Miller. So that's interesting. So you have to complete 4 of them to get Night Train, but you only need to complete 3 of them to get Von Miller. So let's check out the Easter event right here, guys. So this is the little hub here. I believe I'm getting, like, the vibes I'm getting from this is like Campus Heroes, because I think once you play one of the events on the events, the eggs kind of move around. It's kind of weird. It is kind of weird. You also do have this badge one that you come back every single day, guys. This one is 30 stamina, and of course you do have your road to the draft stamina right here. And this is going to guarantee you 180 overall road to the draft player, could be an 85 overall, and then you get a bunch of the badges as well. Now it says receive 10 plus Easter badges on the No Money Spent squad. When I was testing everything out, I got 14 badges, so that's pretty cool. We're gonna do some of these events in a second, but wanted to show off, there is the Easter eggs. They do unlock in 6 days, guys. Every single Easter egg does unlock on Easter, so that's pretty cool. So you got the diamond ones, diamond threes, diamond twos and diamond fours, and I believe the diamond fours are the ones with the Crystal Legend possibility. But we'll check everything out, we'll check everything else. So we'll go to rewards, here they go, so we can read them a little better now. So diamond fours, here are some of the diamond four ones. So on the back of the card, diamond egg Easter 2 includes, okay, I don't know why. Oh, so there's diamond egg, there's diamond 2 egg 4, sorry, that's a little confusing. But there is that. So let's see what it says in the back of this one. So diamond 2 Easter whatever includes a chance at Crystal Legend players and 1 million coins. This opens on, of course, Easter at 10:30 a.m. So, but yeah, guys, you guys have a chance now. I believe it's like you got a chance at both, so you can actually pull both 1 million coins and a Crystal Legend inside of one Easter egg. I don't know what the odds are on that, but there is that. Then you have other diamond eggs. So diamond one, egg one. This one just says the egg opens up on the Easter, and then you also have the elite ones as well. So here are, I believe, all the eggs right here. Here are the players as well, but we'll get to them in a second. So let's try out this live event right here. So like we said, this is 30, I guess, power to play this one, and we'll see if I get lucky. Can I play it though? What just happened? All right, here we go. Go back to this, please. There we go. Now we can play the event. I was like, yo, what is going on here? How come I can't play the event? Why did it disappear? So here we go. We paid the 30 roll to the draft stamina. Wow, that's like a tongue twister for me. And all you have to do is just get one touchdown. Very, very simple, very easy. And we are going to dive in there with Todd Gurley. So once we're in there for the touchdown, we finished off the event, obviously. And we are going to claim our pack. So let's see how many we get. Do we beat the no money spent team and get more than 14? So here's our player. We only get an 83 overall, so we didn't get an 85. And then we get a total of 12. So the No Money Spent squad beat me on my main account. So there we go, 12 Easter badges, guys. So we can play these events as well, but I'm gonna save these because I'm recording this before the stream today, and all that stuff. So let's go to sets. So check it out, sets. So yes, Von Miller, or not Von Miller, Night Train Lane. You have to complete 4 Easter Masters. You have to complete the Egg Collector and the Egg Collector 2. Wow. So Night Train Lane, you have to do a huge amount of stuff. You have to, one, complete 4 Masters, right? Complete the Egg Collector 4 times. You got to do that 4 times. Wow, this is kind of mad. Okay, never mind. I take that back. You have to complete the egg stuff for Night Train Lane. And then for Von Miller, you have to complete the Master set. So Night Train Lane is basically telling you to complete this set 4 times, I think, right? So you complete this one, you complete this one, and you complete this one right here. So that one's a little easier to actually get, I think, because you just need the badges and one roll to the draft, 90 overall, complete that 4 times, boom, that's the hardest one. And then you got to do this one, and you do this one down here. Now what's really nice that they did with the Easter program is that you just complete the recommended achievements, and then you automatically get the player. So there you guys go. Now for Von Miller, you have to complete 3 of these guys. And I want to complete Von Miller, so I need to complete 3 of these guys. Now they only asked for 18 requirements, but it's still a little bit, it's still asking for some things, but you will need to complete these sets. So we got Matt Ryan right here, Matty Ice. So every single set, I believe it's going to be 12 shields, 4 85 plus overalls, 1 90 overall roll to the draft player, and then 1 95 plus Easter player. So there is a lot of things in these packs, or requirements for these guys right here. So that's Matt Ryan. Let's check out the stats real quick. He's at 81 speed, 95 throw power, 99 short, 96 mid, and 94 deep with 92 throw on the run. Next, we got Lane Johnson right here. He's got himself 98 strength, 96 run block, 99 pass block, and impact block is at 97. I don't know why I cannot talk this morning. And then we also have Evan Engram right here. I can't click either. He's got 95 speed for a tight end. This is actually a really, really nice card with 96 catching, 92 catch in traffic, and 99 spectacular catch, guys. Moving on to our next one, John Johnson right here, 98 overall with only 90 speed, but he does have that 98 man coverage, or zone coverage, sorry, 94 man coverage, 97 awareness, and 99 agility with 94 pursuit. Now lastly, we got Myles Garrett right here. He's got himself a brand new card, and he's keeping his helmet on, you know what I'm talking about, guys. And he's got himself 90 speed, 99 block shedding, 98 power moves, 96 finesse moves, and 95 pursuit. So like I said, I'm gonna be going for Von Miller. I think the players I'm going for is Myles Garrett, Lane Johnson, and then either Evan Engram or John Johnson, because I don't need Matt Ryan. But what's really nice, like I said, you do not have to throw the Masters into the set. You just complete it and you get yourself Von Miller, and like I said, the eggs too. You don't have to throw any eggs. Complete the achievements, you get Night Train Lane. So I do like that. Here are some of all the trade-ins. So this one is the badges for the shields. You need 12 of them, like we said. For one Master, you're gonna need 8 of the badges to get one shield. And then here's 11 badges to get an 85 overall roll to the playoff player. And then for 90 overall, you need 385 overall roll to the draft players, plus 30 badges. That's a lot. And then for the Easter, you will need two. Wow, 290 overall Road to the Draft players plus 85 of the Easter badges. And that's going to give you a 95 to 97 overall. I didn't even check out the other players. So very quickly, let's go ahead and look at the other players. So you guys got some 95 to 97s. There's Devin Bush right here. How much speed? 93 speed. That's really nice for that man right there. We got Kenyon Johnson right here, 92 speed. Hakeem Hicks right here, 95 overall defensive tackle. And yeah, that's not too bad. So yeah, tell me guys, what's your thoughts about the Easter program and all that good stuff? We'll play one of these egg events. Wow, that's 40 stamina play this, and I don't know if you fail it, you get your stamina back. But hopefully this one's a very simple one. I don't know if this one was the prevent passes. Yes, it is. All right guys, so we just had to prevent the pass. Are there any Easter like jerseys or anything, or any like pastel type of fields? I would love a pastel field. That would be sick. A nice pastel field would be really, really nice right now. But I don't know, man. We'll have to see what else comes out through the promo. I don't think there's any pastel fields. There might be a jersey or something, but there we go, guys. We finish off that one right there. So we're getting a first win pack and a win pack as well. And this one gives you a chance at an Easter egg, an elite Easter egg for these ones. So we got one item right here. So does not look like we're getting anything. And I think the first win pack just gives you another badge. So yeah, there you go, guys. And now you guys see that the eggs are moving around. I have no idea what the pattern is, guys. I don't have a clue. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. But there is that pattern where it's like Campus Hero, like you have to follow. Hey, I didn't like Campus Hero like that. It was like too much, like, oh my goodness, I just want to play the live events that I need to play to finish off what I need for the sets. I don't need to do this like math equation where like, oh, I play this event here, that's gonna unlock this one, and if I play this one, it unlocks the middle one. If I unlock the middle one, I don't know, I don't like it. I'd rather just have all the events and I get to choose which events I like to see and which ones I need for the event. But most of the time, these ones, it seems like it just gives you a badge and a chance at Easter Elite Egg 2 and an 80 overall Road to the Draft player, and I think that's for all of them. So that's my guess, guys. That's all I gotta say. What's your thoughts about the Easter program, guys? Which master are you guys going for? I'm gonna be going for Von Miller. Maybe we finish off Night Train Lane, but I don't know if I'm have enough resources to do all the eggs and all that stuff. But yeah, guys, really want to say thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are tuned to for everything Madden Mobile, and that's right through the channel. Of course, guys, hopefully you guys tuned into the stream. Don't worry if you missed it. We stream every Sunday. Check the link in the description below. Give my Twitch channel a follow. Turn on notifications so you know exactly when we do go live. I believe in the live stream, we got to go ahead and give away 298 overall draft players and three diamond eggs as well. So a lot of fun, but thank you guys so much for watching. Always stay hype, and I'll catch you guys soon. Peace. What's up?